For the least times that I have parted with an agency, this is the first time that I am emotionally thankful. Though I am living with a heavy heart, I think this change is what is best for me. I hope that through this letter, I will be able to express my overwhelming gratitude. Yeah, you can be the greatest, you can be the best, you can be the King Kong banging on your chest, you can beat the world. As I go through one of the momentous transitions in my journey, please allow me to say my good wishes, acknowledge the experience that I had gained, and apologize for my failures. To the director, my time with the campus is one of my greatest milestones, for I have tremendously grown in almost all aspects of my well-being. For that, let me thank you for opening a lot of opportunities for me to achieve this growth. I also recognize the trust that you have given me for all these tasks. And I apologize for the minor inconsistencies and I wish you good health and fulfillment. To the Chief of the Curriculum and Instructions Division, thank you for your guidance and prayers. I know that for a lot of times you have been covering for my mistakes. This means a lot to me, for these things rarely happen to me. Oftentimes, if I messed up, then I messed up. That I have to own up for my mistakes and fix it on my own. I know that you can relate to this feeling, for this is something very unique to us, to people like us with similar backgrounds. I also know that you love your work so much that oftentimes you let your emotions affect your decisions. Please don't let this be. Thank you, and I wish you well. To the Chief of the Finance and Accounting Division, you were like a sister to me. Always caring and always advising for the best. I recognize that you were the greatest catalyst for me to achieve this milestone. Thank you for the encouragement that I never knew I needed. Thank you for the significant amount of trust that you have given me. And I wish you the strength to overcome your unending doubts and overwhelming fears. To the Keeper of the Treasury, it was never a dull moment listening to your stories. I have always felt welcome and never felt uninvited. Your frank and straightforward character is something that I admire and I'm hoping to replicate. Be as you are, and thank you for the stories. To the faculty and staff, this one goes out to everyone. From the untiring people of the Finance and Accounting Division and the SSD, and the witty teachers of every unit. First of all, I would like to apologize for my shortcomings. That for the least, if ever I was not able to render due service. I thank you for understanding. I thank you for your highs and hellos, good mornings and goodbyes. That somehow gives me a sense of recognition. To everyone, I wish you all the best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest. You can beat the world. You can beat the war. You can talk the guy go banging on his door. To the Committee for Bids and Awards, the short time that I have been with you was the most productive. This has been an opportunity for me to give out all the best that I can with my remaining time with the campus. To all the members, thank you for giving me a voice despite my designation. And please, excuse me for my silly mistakes. Again, I thank you and I wish for your oneness and unity in all your discussions. To the ones I worked with and genuinely believed in me, you were the ones who really made the difference. You were the reason for me to keep moving, keep learning, and keep improving. Your simplest gestures made it a long, long way. And I can't find the words to tell you how grateful and blessed I am at the receiving end of your compliments. Thank you, and I hope you inspire more people as you did to me. To To the good old boys, I will miss the coffee breaks, the laughs and discussions that eases the long office hours, the lending hand and advices that I shall forever be grateful. I wish you all the success and good fortune, and I will see you when I see you. Yeah.